The Annals of Adventure presents Ernest, Adventure Team Leader, retired, and Karl, Adventure Team Leader, active in the Big Prize Fight Adventure. The Big Prize Fight Adventure begins the day like any other.
Team Leader, what brings you here?
I stopped by here today to pick up some old junk of mine I've been meaning to gather up.
Team Leader, do you mean this is you?
It's, nothing. Really. What do you mean it's nothing? That fight darn near killed you.
Well, it's a long story.
Yes, one that needs to be told a bit more often. The whole awfulness began back in 55 or 56. Adventure Team was going belly up until Ernest came up with this half-baked idea for how we could make some extra cash and save the team.
So, is this place familiar to you, Karl?
Sure. This is Mickey's downtown gym. But what has this got to do with saving the Adventure Team, eh?
Well, here it is. This is the answer to all the Adventure Team's financial worries.
You want to earn $10,000, survive 5 rounds in the ring versus Bruno with a bone crushing leg, and the prize money is yours.
Ernest, do you even know who this Lang is?
Bone Crusher Lang is the most feared man in professional boxing. And this Bone Crusher, they say he's not like other men. He's a monster, a titan. Why, they say that once he even killed a man.
If he dies, he dies.
Do you think I want to get my nose broken in by this guy? I know how dangerous Bone Crusher Lang is.
Then why fight him? Surely there are other ways for the Adventure Team to find the cash it needs. For Pete's sake, be sensible.
No, Karl. Either we make this money or we're ruined.
Ernest, this guy here, he'll put you in the hospital. Or worse.
Oh, come on, Karl. I don't gotta beat the guy, just last 5 rounds against him. You in my corner, I'm sure I could do just that.
No, Ernest. I won't be in your corner. Not for this adventure.
You're not gonna help me to fight him?
I'm not gonna help you to get killed, if that's what you mean.
Well, I am sorry then. I guess I brought you all the way down here for nothing.
Hold on a minute, Ernest, then. Where are you going?
I guess I'm going to train by myself.
Then I overheard a conversation that changed my opinion about the fight altogether.
Someone's been crazy enough to take on Bone Crusher in his boxing challenge.
Who could that lunatic be?
It's this scrawny little guy here, Shoestack. Can you believe that?
Is there a line for betting on this fight?
Get this, the sports line's not on whether or not he's gonna finish the fight, but whether they're gonna pull him out of the ring in a stretcher or in a body bag.
Oh, this is madness, I say.
Hey, buddy, you want a piece of the action in this Lang Shoestack fight?
Let me give you some advice, mister. If I were you, I would bet on Shoestack to win.
That isn't how to hit the bag, and you know it.
Here to try to talk me out of boxing again?
No, nothing that dramatic. I mean, if I told you I wouldn't help you to get yourself killed, what I didn't realize was that I do want to help you keep yourself alive.
You'll help me to fight this Lang?
I don't want you to just fight.
and I want you to win. Well, then what are we waiting for? Let's go, Joe.
Ernest began to train for the fight with a passion and a commitment like I had never seen.
One, two, three, four. Come on, push it. Push it, Ernest. Five, six, seven. Eight, nine, 10, 11. Come on, dig, Shoestat. Dig, dig. 13, 14, 15, 16. Come on, more, more, more. 20, 21, 22. You hit Lang like that, they're gonna put us in jail for Moida. Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Adventure Team Arena and five rounds of professional boxing.
Hello there, folks, and welcome to G.I. Joe Adventure Team Arena here on Go Joe Radio.
I'm Mark Wilkendale, and this is five rounds of professional boxing. Tonight, we bring you the heavyweight champion matchup between Bruno the Bone Crusher Lang and his opponent, Ernest Shoestack.
I'll be with you all night long to cover all the pugilistic competition between these two amazing boxers in their quest for the $10,000 prize.
Well, Ernest, they're telling me it's time. Are you scared?
No, no, it's not that I'm scared. I don't care if I get my face beat in by Lang. I don't care if they gotta pull me out of that ring in a body cast. So long as that after that last bell rings, I'm still standing. I just want to go the distance.
Shoestack is the first person to take up Bone Crusher Lang on his $10,000 challenge. And wait a minute.
There's some commotion over there on the side of the ring. Yes, the challenger is arriving.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the challenger, Ernest Shoestack.
Bone Crusher's making his way into the ring.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, entering into the boxing ring, a man who needs no introduction, the heavyweight boxing champion of the world, Bone Crusher Lang.
Lang starts to paw his way into the ring. Awesome. Really awesome.
The crowd now changes gears. We're almost ready for the main event.
That Lang guy looks pretty mad.
Ernest, don't worry about it.
Oh, there's the sound of the bell. We're about ready to begin this big fight.
Both fighters now making their way to the middle of the ring with the round girl letting us know that the fight is about to begin.
Okay, boys, I want a good, clean fight. Watch the rabbit punches, and watch the kidney punches. go to your corners and wait for my signal.
Both boxers make it back to their corners, and there's the bell, the fight's underway!
Lang begins to move in on Shuzdak. He's got five long rounds to go, but can't avoid the champion forever.
Gonna boss you.
Here comes Lang now. Shuzdak fins with a weak jab, and that punch sends Shuzdak up against the ropes. Lang begins to hit the body. Shuzdak seems to be in trouble early, and
this fight might be over before it even began.
One, two, three. Come on.